R&D. I swear you pick that every single race, indeed. I don't know, but you might prove me wrong. I think the S3 would be better around this circuit because I'm more grip. And I guess, you know, it's you want to do drifts and boosts, and I don't really know how to be on this circuit. Considering there's absolutely loads of turns, especially hairpins. I don't know how it works, but. It's like watching the sun and staying to my eyes. Sort of sure, man. There's so many shots. That is pulling down to like 40 mile an hour. That's just mass completely ruined everything. I beat what it. Ooh, just vanished. When it comes to that multiple, I know which one's the fastest. The one on the far right, just stick to the far right, it's the fastest one. The far. We go.